What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
You have to have a favorite. What comes to mind?
What's your favorite scary movie in the last 10 years since Scream 4 came out?
Get Out?
Yeah, I think maybe Get Out.
I loved Ready or Not. I really loved it. I thought it was fantastic.
Hereditary was great, too.
How do you think horror films have changed since the first Scream?
I think, they got gorier definitely after the first one was all the Saw films. And then even like Midsommar, they got like abstract and insane. Get Out was incredible, yeah. Cerebral.
Mm-hmm.